Welcome to Tenorshare channel. Today we would like to talk about some iCloud backup issues you may met. When we go to iCloud backup in settings and tap backup now, usually your iPhone will start to backup all the data on your iPhone to iCloud. But sometimes, it turns out that iCloud backup option is grayed out and you can't tap it. Here I introduce couple ways to fix this issue. Let's jump in. First, reset network on your iPhone. Go to General and tap Reset. Choose Reset Network Settings. And waiting your iPhone reboots. After that, reconnect your iPhone to Wi-Fi. Please make sure the Wi-Fi connection is available and stable, which is very important. You can also try to power off your iPhone and restart it. Sometimes this method can help. If it still doesn't work, try to sign out the iCloud account, which is also your Apple ID. Then sign in again, and try to back up your iPhone this time. Sometimes this issue is related to an iCloud server problem. You can also connect your iPhone to iTunes and go to Device Management page. Make sure you have selected iCloud backup option in this field. If not, please click it. So if you solved the grayout issue, I bet you may meet this following issue more frequently. When you want to back up your iPhone, it shows that the iPhone cannot be backed up because there is not enough iCloud storage available. 5GB iCloud storage is limited, but you don't want to pay to Apple, right? Then you can try this method first. Go to iCloud settings and tap Manage Storage and tap Backups. Here you can delete the former backup or other device's backup to release the storage. Also, you can backup the only data you need. By default, all of your app data is saved to iCloud upon every backup. If you don't really need a backup for each app, you can go to Backup and select your device, then disable the backup for unnecessary app to reduce the iCloud backup size. If you've done all the steps we mentioned before and you still don't have enough space for iCloud, then you can consider to purchase more iCloud space from Apple. Just select the plan you need to upgrade. If you're still unable to backup to iCloud after performing all the steps above, you can create a backup on your PC. Of course, you can try iTunes first. Connect your iPhone to computer and launch the latest version iTunes. Go to Device Management page and click Backup Now. iTunes will start to backup your iPhone. The data will save to this location on your computer by default, so make sure you have enough storage on your C drive. If you don't have enough space on your C drive, you can use iCarefone to backup your iPhone data to any location for free. Download the software via the link in description below and launch it. When it connects to your iPhone, click Backup and Restore. You can choose to backup all the data or just select the part you want. Here we just select all data. You can set the backup to any location as you like. Then click Backup. iCarefone will start to backup your iPhone. It's very easy. Okay, so this is the tutorial for iCloud backup issues and alternatives. If you like this video, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. And don't forget to share this video with your friends.